23,000 million RMB to the R&D sector for additive manufacturing industry. And how do you think of that kind of initiative? And what is the innovation trend you think in China?
Well, I believe it's wise from the government to invest in a future-oriented technology like additive manufacturing. Well, we founded the company materialized on the belief that this technology was going to be important, and I think we have seen 25 years of continuous growth showing that more and more applications opened up for 3D printing. So there is still a lot of potential, and I'm already quite impressed by several innovative concepts where China is even taking the lead on a global scale. For instance, the 3D printing of buildings is nowhere so far advanced as in China. And I think it responds also to a kind of needs that are different in China than in Europe, for instance. China is still much more a growth country where a lot of new cities are being developed, while this doesn't happen anymore in Europe. So there is more need where 3D printing of buildings can be beneficial. So I think it's good that the benefits of 3D printing are also being exploited for the specific needs of the Chinese economy.